Hey, this is Presh Talwalkar reminding you to mind your decisions. The ages of a father and son add up to 55. The father's age is the reverse of the digits in the son's age. How old is the father? Pause the video if you'd like to give it a try, and when you're ready, keep watching to learn how to solve this problem. We'll write the son's age as a two-digit number, xy. That will mean the father's age is the reverse of the digits yx. We'll write each of these algebraically. A two-digit number, xy, is algebraically represented as 10x plus y. Similarly, yx is 10y plus x. We want x to be less than y because the father is older than the son. Now, we add up the ages and we get a result of 11x plus 11y. And the sum of the ages is 55. We then divide both sides by 11, and this will simplify to be x plus y is equal to 5. Now, given that x is less than y, there are three possibilities. We could have 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, 1 plus 4 is equal to 5, or 2 plus 3 is equal to 5. We'll consider each case. If we had 0 plus 5 is equal to 5, that would mean the father's age is 50, and the son's age would have to be the reverse, which is 05? Well, this solution doesn't make a lot of sense. If the child's age was 5, the reverse of 5 would be 5 and not 50. So we'll eliminate this possibility. Next, let's consider 2 plus 3. The father would have to be 32, and the son would have to be 23. But an age gap of 9 years is unrealistic, so we'll also eliminate this possibility. We're left with 1 plus 4 is equal to 5. That would mean the father is 41 and the son is 14. And that's our answer. Thanks for watching and for making Mind Your Decisions one of the best channels on YouTube. Thanks for watching and thanks for your support.